big-headed ant. Mine is the most. So yeah. So I've actually chosen the other way, and that's gonna be pervasive, I believe. So what this allows us to do is that it allows us to actually, like if it has been for a short amount of time, the tile, then it will hatch for free. You heard me right, since means these dramatic losses won't get us at a bad point. So I'm gonna just pause it until it. This is the truth. Yes, it is. The most scariest thing. Okay, now I'm gonna just pause it and wait. I'm recording now. Oh my god. Okay. We're getting the pine seeds. Hey, okay, it has little sparkly things on it. They don't hatch for a hungry. Yay! We actually got our first hatchery. That's honestly really great. This is honestly a really great thing. So the thing that tells it is the shinies. So yeah. The thing that tells it is the shinies. And the shinies will hatch for free. Which is a really great thing when we're in a really big problem. A humongous problem. Okay. So yeah. So where do we go first? I say we go for the first easy stuff. So basically, our advantage is that we aren't stronger, but we are more cost effective. That's a pretty great thing, honestly. So yeah. Because it's rather more efficiency. Getting some food, getting some food. Some food. Some food. Food, getting some food. Okay, like once we have enough population, we're gonna eventually attack that. Thank you. other stuff as well. Okay, so yeah. Just doing some waiting. Just place another one and it's pretty boring. Hundred more, and though we are more efficient, this gets us at a disadvantage. Both increase in efficiency. It's more about the speed than efficiency. Honestly, it's about the speed and efficiency. These things. Who are they? So pretty strong. Okay. So yeah. This is honestly really slow of a process. Start, but we are getting a lot more stuff. That's honestly a great thing. Yeah, we could actually live with that advantage. So yeah, pretty much. It's pretty advantageous. There's all the new hatch. 20 minutes and all the great query out. We just eliminated them very fast. Priority, really, just getting food. I have to work with that pretty hard. Yeah, some free stuff. So yeah, it's not that bad, honestly. You should just pause things. It's generally gonna be boring. Most of this stuff, so yeah. At least I'm going a bit faster. This is a bit faster. Because we have been saving like probably 40 minutes. from it, so it's pretty advantageous, honestly. It's because now we have 12. Duh. Because, well, growth speed is also really important. It's because we're inefficient. Okay. That's the entirety of the game. So I should be more prioritized since I'm not opening up this room. God, that's what happens. Yes, Lord, we do that. Okay. Don't eat the ants. They know nothing. Yeah, thank you. They did nothing to them. Okay, there we go. Wow, we are growing faster. So we maybe reaching the half faster. There we go. What? Gaining food, like at no rate I've ever seen before. The pervasive ants are definitely probably the best for this thing. It's because we are actually at a really great point. It's because this is like our second day. Second day. replaced some equipment. Wow. We have 97. It really does look like we're gonna win this. It really is possible. And easier. So instead, other stuff. Yes, even some things. Hopefully we actually manage to damage it. We are managing to overwhelm it. That's a thing. It looks like we are doing the best we are going to do. They're just trying to attack. And water rises. Will happen. Isn't doing too bad, honest. In progress. Dairy made. But either way. Slowly. So it's good so far. So good. We don't need to upgrade really. I would upgrade our speed, but remember. Maybe you know what? Maybe we may spend some food on this. Just demolished that thing. Wow. They're collecting it. They're mass collecting. This is really great. More successful. A lot of other things. But pervasive is great, honestly. It's better than the other one. It's just my focus. More focused on winning right now than really my views. Not trying to make this entertaining. I'm trying to do this. It's not entertaining, but the fact that it is. Well, it's not that bad, honestly, but, so, we are at pretty good thing for our population number, honestly. This is like day 3. we have like 30 population. Well, here's another one of the last days. So yeah. Which we aren't that bad, honestly. So bye. And turn notifications on. And also, if you want to see what and subscribe, so that you can help the channel and lots of other stuff. Lots of other stuff, but it's really just channel. We are honestly doing great in our numbers. Pervasive is actually better than aggressive, honestly. Vigorous or whatever it is. So bye.